Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing The Division 2. Well, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and salutations today. Expeditions. Let's get to it. One of the new offsite missions is an expedition mission, and what does that mean exactly? Expedition missions are similar to missions that you do normally. However, there are some additional things that you can do. So it is, I would say, a cross between a regular mission and a classified assignment. Classified assignments, you can go and do all the different options and everything and kill all the guys and make it through and say, okay, you can leave, but you haven't gotten everything in that mission. Whereas a regular mission, you go through and it's very objective based and it says do this and do that and do this and do that and continue on until you get to the boss and you take out the boss, and then they say congratulations, you did it, here you go, here's your extra rewards for doing so. So an expedition is kind of a cross between the two of them. So it emphasizes exploration, but also has elements of missions in there. So you go into the Kenley College and you go into the library, and there are three different things that you can do based on the projection. And it doesn't really matter which one you do first. They're all within that library. So you just go to different parts of the library. You have to look around. You have to find things. You can open doors. You can do certain things. And what you'll want to do ultimately is, number one, find the key. And number two, find the door that goes to the key to get that daily reward. Now, I can see what they're going for here. They are looking for a way in order to get people to play every day that isn't based off of, say, a challenging mission or a story mission or something that's repetitive. So there is some variety in there. Even though story missions do have differences based on the level of difficulty and the number of players, it still does become a little bit more monotonous after you've done it 10 or 12 times on each of the different levels and with different numbers or the same number of players in your party. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media. And thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And we'll see you next time.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby. Syncing with encrypted Wi-Fi network. Mapping network. Hostile radio intercepted.
Seeing something weird on the network. I think Division's hacking our shit. Everyone, take the circle. Got it.
You need to defend the network.
Coming around! Hey, are you all right? terminal detected. Network mapped.
Great work on getting control of the terminals. Go back to the Echo so Isaac can do some data forensics.
Hostile radio intercepted. Investigation. Military server equipment completed. Investigation selected. Improvised explosive device.
Agent, we need to investigate the outcast's IEDs and see what we're dealing with.
Electronic device detected.
How are you holding up? Fine. We're all stretched pretty thin before the new fiscal year. I just hope we don't lose that grant money.
You'll get it. I don't know about you, but the health center is basically at capacity. The strain this year is really bad.
We've definitely had an influx in flu cases, but the presentation seems off. Sarah's got us on a yellow alert.
That's normal. At this point, I'm just handing out hand sanitizer to the cops, hoping they'll be responsible and I don't run out of antibiotics.
Same.
Last thing I need is another chlamydia outbreak.
Detonation sequence detected on encrypted military radio.
The Outcast must have modified the radio's Proteus recovered to detonate their IEDs.
Jamming all radios on this frequency. Jamming failed. Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system inactive. Water pressure inadequate. Restored. Fire suppression system fully operational. IED analyzed.
The outcasts must have rewired the radios and used the hydrochloric acid from the convoy to build the IED. Agent, go back to the Echo to sync the investigation data.
Investigation. Improvised explosive device. Completed. Investigation selected. Encrypted military radio.
Proteus recovered some encrypted radios. The outcasts have been using them to mask some kind of signal. I need you to secure one of the radios so Isaac can infiltrate their comms.
Thank you.
device detected. System disabled. Encrypted radio frequencies infiltrated. Radio handset detected. receiving terminal. Unable to access system. Terminal infiltrated. Unable to access system. Accessing handset. Analysis of encrypted communications complete.
Thanks, Agent. Now we can monitor their comms. You're done here. You can head back to the Echo.